It's that time again for some teamfight tactics. Well, let's go with Twisted Fate for start. So, anyone getting that Christmas feeling? Well, I think I do. Starting to get there. Getting all the kids home for Christmas. Two is the gates. I don't know, maybe this is stronger. Twin shots. Bruisers. I think we're going bruisers. Well, we are going bruisers.
Now we begin.
Well, since there's crap, you will get an item of some sort. Yeah. Occur. Sure, they still get the Bruiser reward, right? Only one of them get it?
No? To live is to fight.
Nuke him. Oh, Jesus.
Let's begin again.
Sure.
Now
Here's a bruiser. You win.
It's my lucky day.
Crap. Oh.
I'm gonna knock him dead.
Let's see this.
Kingdom now.
So if you get to 8, you get double of 700, 1400 extra. By that time, Cho should be a fucking monster. You get Y in the back for ranged attacks with the double bow. This could be really good. Sorry, I don't need you anymore, Twisted Faith. Okay, I got you. I got before level 2 before Crux. This should be good, man. A few items on him and we'll be set. Okay.
Let's begin again.
No items for him. But for why? I'm saving now. Start with one bow. Could be at 50 goals in two rounds. That sounds good. Oh, next, I wonder what I will get. I wonder what I get. Maybe I get that Bruiser. Bruisers will heal 2.5% every level, or probably I just get something I don't need, like you get one scholar. Weak spot. Your unit ignores 20% target's armor. Get a Y. Okay, I'm going for a Y. Enforcer. Enforcers stun enemies at the start of the game. They break free after 5 seconds or after losing 40% of their maximum health. Enforcers will not try to stun enemies who are immune to crowd control. The enemy who has the most health is stunned. Get it? So if Joe here was stunned, he could lose 40% of his hit points, which is 1200 hit points. So quite powerful, actually. What Bruiser do I need now? Ah, it's the sack. There's no powerful people here. We have a sack. We have a bow. We don't have sack, we still have the bow. We don't have the bow. What should we go for then? Go for some. I think I'll go for the Fiora. Most value, and for a chap we need Dragon's Claw. Now they will get 800 extra health. Up from 450 to 800. There is a level 3 thing. He's blocked for 5 seconds. If I get him level 3, he's so strong. So strong. to level 1. No, it can't be. Well, maybe we'll put that after.
Time of death, now o'clock. Time of death, now o'clock. Let's bounce. I shall bring them terror.
Yeah, it's basically those guys who's left every time. It's not unexpected since they are the main tanks of the party.
Someone's about to get hurt.
Now we begin.
I think I'll just level up. I need more place to stack my bruisers. Not so bad, as long as Trundle and Cho is alive. And the way this is going, they don't seem to die at all.
You're in my kingdom now!
Let's get to the fun part.
This be it? You're on the loose? You can? And it is. Get a bow. I will. I'll get the bow for why. This, I think, is one of the most important items for why when I play this style.
To live is to fight.
No chickens down here. kill off people. Get lifesteal on her. Oh, a double Y does the most damage. That's so sick. For the attack damage. That is something.
I shall bring them terror. Now we begin.
He's level 2, I'm not gambling for more on him. But I will need him when the time comes. Yeah, that's pretty good setup with two level 3s. I have only level 2s. Asriel, the main damage dealer.
A little smash and grab.
I'm gonna knock him dead. Mungo goes where he pleases. You're in my kingdom now! Tonight? I'm feeling greedy.
Now, we begin.
I'll have you eaten first.
need two more chows and I have this. Level 3 chow cat with just a few items is so incredibly powerful.
Jerks don't know when to quit.
No, they don't. Okay, I can get this item, I can get that item, I can get this item, and this item. There's all sort of items here. Get him going now.
A little smash and grab.
7,000 damage. I don't want him level 3.
Let's bounce. Let's bounce.
Hello. Okay.
Let's begin again.
Someone's about to get hurt. Let's bounce. I shall bring them terror.
To live is to fight.
Fun things happening in Christmas. That's good. Flying through. That was number 2. No, this is not. This is a strong one.
cracking. Let's get cracking.
Okay. Let's bounce.
Look at him go, nothing can stop that guy now. He was a good item for him, the Oldsmore. Look at this damage, man.
There will be no end to your suffering.
Let's get to the fun part.
I'm eating everything. You can't stop me.
Time of death, now o'clock.
Okay, then the question is, what should I get for item? Whoa! That was so sick.
Jerks don't know when to quit. Well, time to make Mundo's rounds.
second place again. Get only 6 people out there. Why? Should have put that item on him and the other way around. Maybe that would have saved me. Don't cry over spilled milk. Don't regret everything you do. Because then... well, it's not worth it. Go away now. Go watch the next movie I put out there. Watch me win.